flow meter is a device that measures the amount of liquid, gas, or vapor moving through a pipe within a given amount of time. And there are two widely used methods of operation when considering flow meters. Mass flow meters measure the mass flow rate, and volumetric flow meters measure the volumetric flow rate. But what does that mean? Well, to understand the difference between the two, we need to discuss what is mass and what is volume. Mass refers to the number of molecules found in a substance. And even though typical units of mass flow are kilograms per hour or pounds per minute, weight and mass are not the same thing, since weight is merely the measure of how the force of gravity acts upon an object's mass. Mass flow rate is the amount of mass moving through the flow meter per unit of time, with mass being represented by the number of molecules in that substance. The mass of a substance remains constant regardless of the temperature or the amount of pressure the substance is under. Now, if we look at volume, volume is the amount of space the molecules in the substance occupy. So volumetric flow is the measure of the volume of a substance moving through the flow meter per unit of time. Typical units of volumetric flow are liters per minute, or cubic meters per second, or cubic meters per minute. And unlike mass flow, the volumetric flow of a substance is affected by changes in temperature and/or pressure, since temperature and pressure fluctuations can change the density of the substance. Hence, when measuring volumetric flow, changes in temperature and pressure of a substance at the measurement site should be compensated for. Temperature compensation can often be achieved with a temperature sensor built into the flow meter, so it can use the temperature information to calculate the corrected volumetric flow rate based on the known relationship between temperature, density, and volume. Pressure changes can affect the density of a substance as well. That's why volumetric flow meters can be equipped with pressure sensors so that the flow meter can apply correction factors or algorithms that take into account the pressure's impact on the substance's density and calculate the corrected volume flow rate accordingly. Whether to use a volumetric flow meter or a mass flow meter depends on the specific requirements of the application and what kind of substance is being measured. Volumetric flow meters are best suited for applications where fluid properties like density, temperature, and pressure remain relatively stable. Applications such as water supply systems, monitoring water consumption, or measuring the flow of non-compressible fluids such as oils or chemicals, and in applications where very high accuracy isn't critical. Mass flow meters are well suited for measuring gases or compressible fluids, regardless of changes in fluid density brought on by temperature and pressure fluctuations. Need help selecting the right flow meter for your application? Contact one of our engineering experts at dwyeromega.com. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe.